I don't believe this either.
Well,
this station was reopened on the 15th of June 1990 by John Simpson.
Oh, huh.
I bought my carriage key, I could have got in there then. I got that. it's in Vic's Club, I think. I might have took it over it.
Huh.
I think I've got the carriage key in your car. To unlock the doors.
Do you know what it is?
What's that?
This thing.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea what it is?
Luggage cart.
No.
What is it?
It's actually a weighing machine for sacks of corn. Right? You put the corn sack on here.
Yeah.
And you rest it in this nice convenient curve.
Yeah.
Right? And then... it's a balance, and you attach weights to this lever here until it balances.
Yeah, very good.
I don't know what happened to my dad, so I haven't seen it for 3 decades, so now it's not a Quebec farm. I probably joked it sometime.
Corn exchange before it was a seminar.